China is the United States' largest trading partner. The two countries exchanged $659 billion in goods and services in 2015. The U.S. imported $497 billion from China. China imported $161 billion from the U.S. The U.S. bought $336 billion more from China than it sold. That's the trade deficit. The deficit can impact employment in both countries. More exports create more jobs.